is Freya?
Away for the moment. As you know, she's attending to many things presently. Establishing a new governing body for the realms is no simple task. There are leaders to find and recruit, negotiations for sharing power. I'm sure she'd prefer to be here, but you'll have to make do with the three of us for now.
I'm sure we're in excellent hands. Since we keep going back in, I take it this process is working for you somehow.
Yes. Succeed or fail, I feel progress. Clarity. I need to see it through.
Very good, brother.
An infamous act, one they still spoke of in the years of rebuilding. I somehow doubted they meant it so literally.
I'll give you this, brother. Your technique has improved immeasurably.
I needed his power to secure my vengeance against the gods. I believed I had no choice.
No choice? You could have not ripped my head off my body. That was absolutely an option.
And he's back.
But that wasn't the worst of it, was it, Kratos? Killing you deprived Greece of the sun. They were plunged into perpetual cold and darkness. Crops ceased to grow. Famine descended on our homeland. Not that you cared.
Enough.
He is better, isn't he?
Kratos. I'm curious. Your decision to behead Helios, was it fueled by any personal motivations? Was it really just a means to an end?
It was not personal. I did know him long before I killed him. He was as insufferable as any god. But his death brought me no satisfaction.
Did you know what would happen as a result?
When Helios was captured by the God of Dreams, the lands fell into darkness and were not restored until his return. I knew exactly what would happen.
We need to bargain our way through that one.
Thank you.
Kratos, I hope you'll forgive me for overhearing. Before you first found your way to me, you were grappling with the symbolism of your former seat of power. May I offer a perspective?
You may.
Before I became God of War, I felt as hesitant as you do. I feared that taking the throne would only validate Odin's power higher, which even then I didn't trust. But I decided I could wield a better influence on the inside than on the outside. There are many ways to lead. Not all of them involve ruling. The throne and the office are only what you bring to them.
Tyr, earlier you spoke to me as though I seek to lead, as if I was someone to be followed.
Your self-criticisms, valid and otherwise, seem well reflected here in Valhalla. It's no accident that your mind manifested that throne. More than a symbol, it's a challenge to revisit your assumptions. Ymir is right. You have the power, and I think the wisdom, to redefine what it means to you. To assert that power is to prove to yourself that the chair doesn't change you, doesn't make you a new person. Not if you know who you are, why you serve.
Still got it. Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Ah!
He's approaching Jotun!
What good is a shield if you're not going to use it?
Plucking a son of Thor out of your memory, of all things.
Hello again, Kratos. And lest we forget, Kratos, lest we neglect to place your deed in full and proper context, I saved your life. Me! And you literally tore off my head for my troubles. Imagine if all your new friends knew how you used to treat your old friends. Of course, you're not the same man, right? Now, you only get your friends killed through lack of foresight. Far easier to blame others that way, am I right?
I know you are a projection of the mind. But for what is worth?
Oh, how touching. Yeah, not actually worth the spittle it took to mumble that out. Do not do that again. Nobody wants to hear that from you. A little something to remember me by. I truly hope it brings you unrelenting torment. Chills you just a little when they do that, doesn't it? Feels like judgment. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? brainless brute!
Wraiths!
Oh, you've missed these slippery bastards, haven't you?
I suppose Valhalla's impressed with that kill.
Foes are real, though they do feel pain. Isn't that funny? Thought you'd want to know. Feel it burn! Coming back here!
Yeah.
Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. blast that pecks you to death. Behind you, idiot! Mind the tail, you imbecile! Untether yourself, man!
Watching you think? What a thrill.
brother. I'm back.
The good Spartan returns. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Be ready. Are you ready to win? Show me. Trust your instincts, Kratos. Impressive. Arms up. On your guard. You came prepared this time. Tell me, Kratos, truly, how did it feel to plunge your homeland into darkness?
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel, in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt true.
Darkness come. Your curse.
Brother, get in the light.
Be ready. Just a subtle shift in weight. Having fun yet? Well struck, Kratos. Arms up. I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death, and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach, then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees.
Valhalla is a place of constant flux. Adaptability gives us a means to navigate the uncertainty.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
You've been busy.
Gunnar.
Please, accept this. Once again, you rise to the occasion. Ready for more story?
Proceed.
So, the bully with a grudge. He comes to the inn in the dead of night, chucks a bottle of fire through the window, sets the whole place ablaze. The coward thought I was inside in bed, but luckily I was just getting home. I saw the flames shoot up and surround where my father was sleeping. Well, this wasn't going to be the day I started hesitating. I charged into the fire and dragged him out. Not unscathed exactly, either of us, but alive. And if I was too angry and fearless for my own good before, now, well, I charged right into that bastard's lair, me against his whole gang. Honestly, I had no business coming out of that alive. As it turned out, I came out of there with a job. But we'll get to that next time.
I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities.